What's up guys? Adrian here. Welcome to another episode of Motorista Adventures. Kamusta kayo dyan mga kamotorista? For today's video, pag-uusapan natin ang kaka-release lang sa Australian na Isuzu MU-X. So nakita na natin yung release ni Isuzu MU-X sa Thailand. So ngayon, Australia na yung release. And ano, mga hintay-hintay lang tayo mga few months, andito na sa atin ang ating MU-X. Today, pag-uusapan natin yung Australian model and gusto kong pag-usapan yung model nila kasi baka ito din yung makikita natin dito sa Pinas. Okay? So yung mga specs and features ni MU-X sa Australia na ano, na variant. So last week ata na-release to and then meron ng mga review online. So kung gusto niyo i-check out din, meron ng mga review nito. So ano nga ba yung engine pala ng ating MU-X sa Australia? So I think isa lang yung engine nila. So yung engine na ano nila, so yung makina nito is a 3.0 liter 140 kilowatt power, 450 newton meters of torque and 6-speed automatic transmission. So ito yung engine currently on the current Isuzu D-Max, 'di ba? So yan yung gamit ni Isuzu MU-X. And yung trim choices natin or yung variants natin, yung pinaka base model is LSM. Meron silang LSU and LST, yung top of the line model. So yung sa atin, I think they will still use the LSE and then the LSM na model names, diba? So meron tayong tatlong variants. Now, so simulan natin sa LSM. So yung LSM is yun yung base model ni MU-X. So less chrome, yung wheels natin 17 inch lang, and also less yung parang fancy trimming, no? Wala tayong fog light, pero yung kagandahan is meron pa rin tayong LED na headlights na merong daytime running light. Okay? Yung ating mirrors, yung ating mirrors basing on this picture is not colored with the body, just plain black plastic. No, so yan yung makikita natin sa exterior. So sa kanilang LSM, meron silang 4x4 at 4x2 option. So I don't think we have many options when it comes to the drivetrain, 4x4 or 4x2. I think meron lang tayong isa sa lower model, which is a 4x2 with the RZ4E. Yun yung feeling ko na ilalabas nila. So 4x2 LS, na parang LSM na lower model pero naka RZ4E na 1.9 diesel. Okay? So yung features nito is ano na siya. Of course, since this is the newer models, meron tayong tilt and telescoping steering wheel. And wala tong leather seats, we only have cloth seats for the LSM. So yes, next is dito naman tayo sa LSU. So yung LSU natin is the mid variant, no? Meron din tayong 4x4 and 4x2 variants. And according to the picture, mas maganda yung alloy wheels. I think these are 18 inch alloy wheels LSU. Meron tayong fog light. I'm not sure kung yung fog light niya is LED. I think halogen lang to. And yung ating grill, instead of being just a plastic color, black or parang plain color, meron na siyang silver finish yung ating grill. Still full LED pa rin sa kanyang headlight with the DRLs. Yung side mirrors nito, meron na siyang same, yung color ng kanyang side mirrors is same sa body with the turn signal repeater, and then meron tayong roof rail na kasama. Okay? Yeah, isa sa magandang features is yung ating 18-inch rims, which looks really nice, and meron na din siyang kasamang step board. Okay? So yeah, not sure kung sa kanilang LST if meron ng leather, no? So ayan. So chine-check lang natin yung model lineup. And last but not the least is yung top of the line nila na LST. So yung LST has 20-inch rims. So it is machine cut, no? So maganda yung pagka-machine nito, silver finish and black na design. So seeing this, parang full LED na din, pati yung fog light naka-LED na din. Parang halos lahat naka-premium na materials, no? Pero hindi siya masyadong different sa LSU. Okay? So yung nakikita ko lang dito na addition is mas maraming chrome. And naka 20-inch rims. So, ano nga ba yung ating performance features? So, in terms of towing capacity, meron siyang 3.5-ton towing capacity, which is very good. Meron din siyang 80-liter fuel tank and merong trailer sway control. Okay? When it comes to other features, meron na siyang powered tailgate, just like the current top of the line MUX, no? And also Apple CarPlay Android Auto na infotainment system sa interior, reverse camera with rear cross traffic alert that we have seen sa ating D-Max na LSE. So meron na din siyang remote start function, which is the same as the D-Max LSE, diba? But the interior itself, yung top of the line na interior nila is we have a combination of brown leather, no? And piano black finishes sa loob ng interior. Yung steering wheel niya, instead of that hydraulic, ito ay electronic powered steering wheel with speed sensing. So adjustable yung torque, no, na binibigay or yung feedback na binibigay ng steering wheel depending on the speed ng vehicle. So pag nasa city driving ka lang below 20 kilometers per hour, it will be very light, just like sa Ford Ranger namin and also the CR-V. So expect na mas maganda siyang i-drive lalo na sa city kasi magaan yung steering wheel. And kapag highway naman, may feedback and mas stiff yung steering wheel, no? So yan, so para mas confident ka lalo na highway speeds, mga 100 kph above. Now for the chassis, ladder frame chassis pa rin, with high tensile steel with the 9 cross member. And yung front suspension natin is independent high ride coil spring and then gas shock absorbers. Rear suspension natin is a multi-link coil suspension, gas shock absorber and stabilizer bar. Okay, so brakes naman. So ito yung mga technologies ng ating brakes, no. So meron siyang anti-lock braking system with electronic brake force distribution, electronic stability control, emergency brake assist, traction control system, rollover mitigation, hill start assist, hill descent control, and trailer sway control. So all models, so has a 320mm disc, so ventilated disc, which is bigger than the current model, and so ventilated rear disc with one piston calipers naman sa likod. So yung mga spare tire, para merong nakalagay dito sa mga spare tire. So yung LSM and LSU models, which is the lower models, ay full size steel spare wheel. Okay? So yung LST, full size alloy spare wheel. So yung lower models is steel lang siya, hindi siya same as with the wheels that comes with the vehicle. So ayan yung naka ano, yung gamit mo, 'di ba? So mas ano siya, mas maganda kapag top of the line kasi full size talaga. Ito yung mga safety features. So meron tayong 4 channel na ABS, and also meron tayong hill start assist, meron tayong hill descent control, rollover mitigation, autonomous emergency braking, turn assist with automatic emergency braking, post collision braking, forward collision warning, miss acceleration mitigation, adaptive cruise control with stop and go functionality, traffic sign recognition, intelligent speed limiter, manual speed limiter, lane departure warning, lane departure prevention, lane keeping assist, emergency lane keeping, driver attention assist, blind spot monitoring, rear cross traffic alert, reverse camera with dynamic guidelines, front parking sensors, rear parking sensors, 8 airbags, no? So dual front, curtain side, driver's knee, and the far side airbags. Passenger side, SRS airbag with on-off switch, height adjustable upper mounts for the front seat belts. No, so ISOFIX anchor point for the seat, anti-theft system, engine immobilizer, and high mount tail light. So ayan guys yung ating mga features and specs na expect natin sa upcoming Isuzu MU-X. And din lang kay Isuzu Philippines ko ano yung mga specs na ano kukunin nila dito sa Australian model and also the Thai model. So hopefully lahat ng safety features, no, just like what we've seen with the D-Max, meron sa ating MU-X, and also a lot better spec, no, than what's on the current top of the line D-Max, diba? So ayan guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you like it. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Motorista Adventures, and thank you so much guys for following my channel, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye guys.